Alright, well, I'll tell you what's gonna make this easier. Cool. Yeah, I don't know how that's supposed to be either. Hi. Up. It's black as obsidian. Ooh. So there's no graves here. Looks like, from the Greybeards. One of the Greybeards. That's, nocturnal? Orc? The orc god. Malakath? I don't know who that's supposed to be. Am I no longer levitating? I think I'm no longer levitating. Have we seen all the statues? I believe we have. Pretty flowers. I can't get up. All that. Oh, I am still levitating. Well, that explains why it's hard to get up the steps, but sometimes that happens even when you're not levitating. Whoop, here we go. Still looking for that one what do you call it, temple. Okay, that's how we know we've I guess I missed that door. That one required the key, right? Too bad we don't have people just walking around in here. I mean, they probably wouldn't say anything, right? Right, wasn't it up by the Mage's Guild, that temple? Or I'm thinking of the other temple. Oh, Akatosh Chantry is here. For whatever reason, right. The area's too big, we can't scroll that far, it stops. Alright, so that explains why we don't see the Akatosh Chantry on the map from the entrance. Oh, I'm pretty satisfied with my explorations. I don't think I missed anything. I mean, there's an inn. You know, I'm wondering if I missed a place to sell weapons and armor. Besides the inn. I don't know. I don't know if I checked out all these buildings. Let's see if it's easier to go up the stairs now. Now I'm not levitating. Nope. I looked up there. How about these houses? Whoops. Nope. Okay. Then we'll go to the castle. So I think that's supposed to be the Fighter's Guild. Is there a door just in the middle of the air like that? Like, look at that. That's a door. Like there was meant to be stairs erected, like the stairs over there. Just not completely sure if this is what I saw. That was the Fighter's Guild. I think it is. Because in Daggerfall... Yeah. Yeah, we can't get in there. That's the way it looks. I mean, it's... not quite this huge. But it's pretty big. It towers over everything else except the castle. And these cities. Oh, I could have just... That's right, I could have fast traveled, but... I'm right here. I remember it. I remember it. Well, there's a dungeon over here. Well, I think the dungeon is those two doors, possibly. You kidding me? All right. Whenever I even pass by him, I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna see if I'm allowed to go through these doors. Because I think in Daggerfall they would attack if you go through these. Eventually leads into the dungeon. Peace treaty? I took an empty peace treaty. There be no peace. Agree to these terms. Well, we've got an enchanter and alchemy lab here. Demon kid. by order of the Jarl. Stop. Fill bottles from mead barrel? I added Nord mead. Okay. Restore 15 points of stamina. Stamina regenerates 30% slower for 30 seconds. That's interesting. A little control for that. Bread. Oh, what's the lever do? The Black Arrow. That's a Skyrim book. It's a take, 6 gold. I'm waiting to see someone come in at me. I didn't mean to do that. All right, ingredients. Just taking the ingredients. Lavender. Dragon's tongue. Leg of goat. More salt. Do I dare see what this stuff does? Dragon's tongue. Resist fire. Lavender. Resist magic. Finally here in Wayrest.
You want something from me?
Alisana, hope to do some quests for you later. There's like a second court back there. We'll wait on that. Othorian?
Need something?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just checking to see if one random guard will be like... Oh, there's Morgiah. Okay. King Eadwire.
What brings you into our presence?
Not what, but who? Queen Baron's Aya. You do not look like the ravishing beauty that I've seen in the Daggerfall game.
Yes, Sauron. You're trying to track down that letter of the Emperor's, yes?
Yes. Yes, milady. I received your letter.
There are very few scandals in the Bay of which I am totally ignorant. I could give you some information, but nothing is without a price, that I know well. I need a champion who does not fear the fire of oblivion. Are you interested?
Well, I have no other choice but to say yes, milady. The Emperor has asked that I pursue every avenue of inquiry.
Mara, that is a relief to me. Do not ask any questions. Get this letter to a certain high-level sorcerer at the Necromancer's Crypt.
Oh.
Scourge Barrow in the Dragontail Mountains. Avoid the rift. If you see it, you've gone too far.
Mm-hmm.
They will not be expecting you and will not wait for any introductions. The Necromancers feel that death is a reward for the living, not a punishment. Hmm. Once you have delivered the letter, they would feel no need to guarantee your safety. It is their way. I need the letter delivered and a response from King of Worms in my hand 1 month from now at the absolute latest. The risks are very high. Please do not fail.
I wonder if it could expire.
You want something from me?
Look at the cat. Where's your kitty?
Need something?
Okay, it's using the Skeever animation. The cats don't stand up and sniff like that. Alright, so... Princess Morgiah of Wayrest has asked me to deliver a letter to the King of Worms of the Necromancers of Scourge Barrow in the Dragontail Mountains. She said to avoid the rift, whatever that is. If I see it, I have gone too far. I'm not sure the rift's actually in the dungeon. I did see something in the messages and comments on the Nexus that was truncated. And which is actually fine, because I don't think I've ever explored all of Scourge Barrow. I think I meant to, but we were never sent back there, and I kind of forgot all about it. Okay. But there is more to this castle, so hopefully we're allowed to go back there. I don't see why not. Prince Lotan is back there, I think. I don't mind them here. And it's the same way here. I don't remember it being double doors like that, but... Yeah, he sits there. And I've spoken to her before, too. I forget... Carethus? Oh, she sells things? I don't think it was her that I talked to here then.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
I might. Oh, we didn't read that. Maybe we just sold it instead. You can have these. Yeah. You can have the Nord Mead. Otherwise, I don't have too much to sell to you. She has Staff of Fury and Staff of the Familiar. Potions. Looks like we might just be buying potions. Oh, scrolls. I remember scrolls. Yeah, she sells spells as well. She doesn't have fireball either. Alright, let's see what we might need as far as a potion here. Ultimate healing, look at that. It's always a good combination to use something like that and then use the spell that they've become weak to. Yeah, I was a big fan of that in Skyrim, coating my weapon with poison. Well, let's take these minor healings then. So I don't have enough for all of them. Okay.
See you around.
See me around? Oh, Helseth, not Lotan. Lotan's in Sentinel, I believe. Alright, Prince Helseth.
Yes, Sirrah?
He doesn't have a quest for us yet. Am I allowed to go in these? it might be considered the dungeon at this point. Shrine of Akatosh. I could just sell these things. That'll help. I'll sell these fine clothes and things. The royal bed. 16 gold. Azura. Resist 10% of magic. Five gold. Three gold here. And they're all takes. This has got to be the dungeon. It's just not put into a separate zone. Mathala. All the shrines are here. Prices. Okay. Empty. Five gold there. That's empty. These aren't actual weapon racks. Like you could have in your player home. Boethia. Fortify one-handed. Okay. This is all good for me. One gold. That's empty. I'm still sneaking because I'm not completely sure I'm supposed to be back here. I'm gonna sell all these clothes. 10 gold here. And that's just a dead end. Okay, not the dungeon yet. Shrine of Mara. I got a red rose. Healing spells restore 10% more. Who takes a huge chest like this and just drops a single gold piece into it? Yep, that's good. Copper and ruby circlet. The Book Vernacus and Balor. Two clothes, two hats, 7 gold. Oops. Okay. We are not attacked. Oh, that's to the dungeon. Okay. We're not going in there yet. Curious to see the size of that dungeon. Because the Wayrest dungeon, I think, is the biggest dungeon in Daggerfall. Yeah, she's back here. I don't know why I walked back here. So I'm curious to see. I don't know. Hopefully I won't be able to explore the entirety of the Wayrest dungeon in one episode, that's all I have to say.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
So, you wish to buy all these clothes, or not? Here they are, yeah. Take Vanakis and Ballora as well. Oh, red rose is an ingredient. Okay.
See you around.
Detect enemy. Are you my enemy?
Yes.
Oh, you are. All right.
Take a look.
I don't know. Let's see if I want to buy anything from you then. Let's just see. Make sure I didn't miss anything. No. Oh, and I want to look at this.
See you around.
King of Worms, I agree to your terms. That rhymes. I will give you my first, and you will exert your influence on the King of Firsthold on Somerset Isle. Only you can let him speak with his dead son. For that, he would even marry Nolfaga. M. For Morgiah. Okay. So I remember when the King of Worms gave us a thing back that just said, I don't know if it was for her, but for example, if it was, it would say, Morgiah. Yes, King of Worms. That's all I would say. Alright, so that's that.
What can I do for you? I had you figured for me.
You did,
I think
you?
You'll appreciate this.
Oh, I like that. Conjurer's potion, the way it's just called like that. How about one? I can't afford one free action potion. Shadow form. It's just all healing for me. Okay.
See you around.
Yeah, we haven't found. I know, just waiting for her to say that. We haven't found a lot of potions in our dungeon delving activities. So this will be a good thing. Right off to Scourge Barrow. No enemies. So used to there being enemies. Skirmishes and stuff. Nothing like that here. Ta-da! I cannot scale this. There we go. Here we are, Scourge Barrow. I guess it's handier to levitate in third person, isn't it? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go inside Scourge Barrow itself. See you then, and always, seek adventure.